Stay focused. No his hitboxes. Dang, Wompy's making a run, though. Because I already beat him in Winner's Round 2, so... Caught my ankles. Let's go. That's how it starts. I am hella dead. That wave dash back was so sick. Okay. I can't believe he made that. Damn. I thought it was gonna force him to drift back way more. I don't want to use Malu so early. I want to keep that for later. I'm gonna go wave dash. He's getting my approaches really well. What was that? I don't know why I'm spot dodging after that. I need to... I love how he can miss a forward tilt and still be able to... I am missing punishes that I cannot miss.
K.O.
Wave dash has a lower ceiling than a... How did he not? That's really bad. Okay, doable. Doable. I can't believe I didn't get that grab. Oh, jeez.
Player one wins.
He's not going to be happy about that. He's probably going to go Shrine? No, because he keeps banning Shrine first. My hands are fucking sweating right now. Going, he's running it back. Is it really bad for him? I would think that the amount of space and the fact that it has the platform that you can just bounce off of is would be really good for the platform. Regardless of the large blast zone. Thank you, Pi. I did want to make sure. I never like giving a nickname and then, or like saying a shortened name. You also believe Shrine isn't good for me? I would think that it would be... I would still think it would be good for this matchup. I'd hit that fair. I can't believe I'd. Oh. That was a sick grab. Damn, I thought I could get the cancel. I'm getting s- These invincible leg dashes are just like actually just fucking with me really bad. Even though like everyone's been able to do them that I've played today for the most part. I just keep expecting like a different option from the ledge and then never giving it to me. Fuck. I don't want to blow my jump there. Ugh. Fucking Christ. My spacing is just getting fucking decimated right now. Play height's bad? Okay. My concern about going to Shrine myself is that it's going to be really hard to get any kill power there. I'm going to run it to Malu. I'm going to save Shrine for the second set. He's playing really well. I can't believe he still made that. That should kill. I am needing an answer to these ledge dashes. Fuck, I knew that was gonna happen. Thank you. Okay, that's not what I wanted, but you know what? It's probably the only way I'm getting that punish. I can't believe that beat my dare. Okay, bringing it back. Fuck! I baited myself. Come on, control stick! I'm dead. My fucking control stick just didn't want to give me the fucking run. Fuck. Wampy needs to pee. I choked that so bad. He even gave me the DI for the back throw, and I didn't hit the spike. That's really bad for me. I just need to play my ledge game differently. I need to play my ledge game in neutral just a little different, and I think it can still do this. It's super doable. It's just fucking hard. I think he's also playing way better than earlier. At least one B and I both agreed that we weren't going to change the new lobby. Okay. I think we probably start in the same spot. Unless he's actually going to take me Malu game one. Kind of surprised it's taking so long to strike the last stage. Okay, sorry. Bracket was froze on his side. So yes, we are starting Combat Lab. He's got a lot of momentum right now. He's got fuck. Jeez, I'm playing so nervous right now. Oh, I got him.
Okay, battle. Player one wins.
One P is having issues with the being a moderator in this bracket right now. Okay, we're gonna res. Yeah, he's getting. We're getting Smash GG back caught up here. So, now that we've played a nice, wholesome two-stock game of Icons Combat Arena. He's going wave dash. All right, let's bring this back. I rolled into that. That sucks. Wow, the meaty four tilt that beat me out. What? He tech that from behind him? I can't even roll there. He's just waiting. Oh wow, he gave me that DI. Okay. It's so dumb. Like, what do I do against this? He caught my jump. I hit jump and he caught my back foot. Like it. Okay, he's in. Cool. Where are we going? Malu. This is getting rough. It's like I'm not sure what I can do in tech situations against fucking bullet that he can aim. And I'm also fucking like I'm on the ledge and then I'm like I can't ledge dash fucking consistently. Accidentally shield gusted. Accidentally wall jumped. Fuck. He's got so much fucking range. Oh, I just didn't have a jump. I'm dead. Fuck.
Player two wins.
I can't fucking get any fucking momentum anymore. Down 2-1. Can do this. I can't believe I didn't punish that. Okay, well, he didn't punish that either. It's invulnerable for so long. I jumped into it. The one time he fucking didn't go for my jump. The one time he went for me to jump it. Okay, that was an accident. How did that? Fuck.
I did just say that I got a bug slot finally, yeah.
That should have been a spike. How did he? Wow, he gave that to me. How meaty is that? What the fuck? No fucking way he makes that. It's over, dude. I got fucking tilted as shit.